Hello gamers, this is Gamer Alex with my first video review, so I hope you like, and there is other reviews and more to come for the Easter eggs. Hope you watch them and like this one. This one's for Splatoon Man, hope you like. As you see, you have to press start at the main menu. There's all kinds of stuff. I'm showing you a preview right now. You can go time trial and new game. Time trial is to repeat levels, so I really liked that for a start, that you could repeat levels. So, yep. And I like this game because it is not violent. And it's a game when you defeat somebody, it really just turns them into turkeys, meat products. Yeah. A is the control that you're gonna most need in this game. So, yep. Now, I like the moves that Splodger Man has, that you can jump off walls, but I did not like the control, well, not the controls, I meant the video camera, how it is like right now. So I did not like that, but you can, also you cannot change it. 10 G's defeat 10 scientists, so that's a head start on your gamer score for this game. The controls were kind of hard at first, but you'll get used to them after you first start playing the game more. And Splodger Man is really about this person that is like that, and the scientist like a laboratory, and he tries to defeat evil scientist. So yeah, it really got to me after you break the glass that this is an avatar world, and I thought that was really cool. And also a thing that I liked is that it's actually challenging by the fifth level. This is what happens if you get too close to that little security bot right there. But you need to jump off the walls right here. Oops. Get this. And go behind him. Until pieces of meat. Jump off walls. But I did not like the idea that they would shorten your exploding. I was not a big fan of that. Because that some levels actually takes you a couple tries without the other, blast. So, yeah. But the barrels will help you either way. But, yeah, the barrels will help you. The green ones should shoot you, like, all the way across the map. So, I was a big fan of that, too. So, yeah. Now, you do not want to go on that green stuff. That green liquid, because it is acid. Go through the glass. Get this. Those barrels, like those things that shoot the barrels to the ground. In the game, you're going to see a lot of those. So, but I did like this game because it was challenging. I give it 3 stars. And I hope you like the rest of the video. So enjoy. I'll give you tips along the video. Now these things you can defeat, but you have to get behind them. You can jump over them, but yeah. It's gonna be a little challenging, like this. This little edge. Yeah, you have to wait until he turns. And to actually defeat him, you have to explode them in the back. Oh, press the get by that button to open a shield door, showing you it once and extra time just to show you again. Now, this is what not to do. You don't do that. You do this. Press that button. Go behind him. Jump. Yes. This little hole, I would say wait, but if you don't have to, I wouldn't say wait when you're in that one. So yeah, press that button or get to it. Do not want to meet that guy face to face. The explosion man, the test tubes, yes, those mean that there's a checkpoint. So, like that, nobody can actually go through those kind of checkpoints. So, yeah. But this one took me a bunch of tries, but I finally got it. So, yep. Got him. So, I hope you liked the video, and there'll be more video reviews coming soon. Remember, always get to the Easter egg video and other reviews.